Hey, if they really want to reform education here, they should send all the Gryffindors home. Let's face it, they're all thickos.
Go pull off your broom, Potter.
Get lost, pipsqueak.
I've got 30 letters to send. Can you help me get some school owls to send them?
Shame it went out. My turn. Watch this. Watch this. My turn. Shame it went out. My turn. Shame it went out. Thank you. Shame it went out. My turn. My turn. Watch this. Shame it went out. Watch this. Ugh, it got me. You win. Hiya. Hi, Luna. What are you doing here?
Well, I've lost most of my possessions. People take them and hide them, you know.
How come people hide your stuff?
I think they think I'm a bit odd, you know. Some people call me Loony Lovegood, actually.
Well, that's no reason for them to take your things. If I find any of your things, I'll let you know. Thank you. Please, can you tell me the password?
Find three faces, as I've said, or simply stand around instead.
Chops and gravy.
Yummy.
If you need to practice your charms, you can always talk to Professor Flitwick. We can go to his class later.
Let's face it, they're all thickos.
I was so happy when they sorted out.
Wingardium Leviosa! Accio!
You're not funny.
Wingardium Leviosa!
You're so funny.
Depulsa! Thank you.
go!
Trying to play Quidditch.
Shut up.
I think we should go to the common room. There are too many undesirable people around here. Poor old Potter must be so upset.
Are you coming to Gobstone's club?
No, sorry.
Chops and gravy.
Dripping in gravy. Yum, yum, yum.
I'm so tired today.
Why will I play you, Potter? You haven't even played that Gryffindor loser that plays for your house.
Thank you.
Any chance I could borrow your history of magic essay? I fell asleep in the last lesson.
No, sorry. Hi, Luna. What are you doing here?
Well, I've lost most of my possessions. People take them and hide them, you know.
How come people hide your stuff?
I think they think I'm a bit odd, you know. Some people call me Loony Lovegood, actually.
Well, that's no reason for them to take your things. If I find any of your things, I'll let you know.
With a mudblood.
This must be Luna's.
Had any more hallucinations?
See ya.
Did you see Potter and potions? He got another zero.
Wingardium Leviosa!
Professor Umbridge will sort it out.
Let's hex them. Bye.
Mum would love that.
This is Luna's.
Wingardium Leviosa!
Him.
Wingardium Leviosa! Wingardium Leviosa!
I'm going to get a job at the ministry when I am. My father's so well connected. It's a shame for the people with pleasant
This is Luna's.
If they really want to reform education here, they should send all the Gryffindors home. Let's face it, they're all thick holes.
Reducto!
Honestly, Harry, you should take more care of books.
It's completely mental.
Get lost.
Did you see Potter and potions? He got another zero.
Do you think he could look any more stupid? I don't.
Dragon's egg. Pass, friend to Hufflepuff. Keep it up.
Another day's education.
Studious success.
A healthy mind is an inquisitive mind.
To play the Slytherin champion next. I can't play you unless you were to beat him first.
Have an excellent day today.
Studious success.
You may pass, Mr. Potter. Balderdash and Piffle.
Chops and gravy.
Better out than in.
Come on, we need to get to Amethyst.
I think this is Luna.
You've not visited our secret room for a long time. You should see what's in there.
See ya. Chops and gravy.
Yummy.
Hello, Harry.
All right. Sorry.
I've got everything back now. Have a nice holiday, Harry.
Yeah, you too.